All right, y'all, so I'm about to try on this real quick. This is really, really nice. This one, you can't beat this one, or that one is a beast. Which one y'all think? This one or this one? Let me try to put it on that one.
Are they the same brand?
Yeah, I think this is all the same brand. This one is nice too, and this is a smart one. Watches. So this is some of the watches. What's the price range for these?
So currently, the one was originally $895. Currently, before tax, it comes out to $398. The rest of them are range from about $477 to $895.
Few inches later. Let's see this. You're gonna get swallowed up by that coat. No, what are you doing? Why would you grab it from the mannequin? Let's see this. What do you think? With that one strand of hair just down. They don't got a black one for me?
No, it looks fire. I'm not gonna lie. Nah, it looks really good on your outfit, like right now.
Oh, damn. Let me touch my shit, alright? Alright. I would have finished you off. Is that Andy or Arnold? Which one? I like these jackets, honestly. I would do it. Oh, a blue one?
I was looking at the blue one.
You know what we should do? Alright, y'all, so we in Bryant Park right now. Andy's looking at this little antique store right here. They have a lot of little like clocks and stuff like that, but we about to go ice skating right now. I had to cop me a little scarf. I had to, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's cold out here, but I gotta show you this watch that Andy bought me. Like, this is bro, I'm gonna show you right now. So this is the watch, hold on, that Andy just bought me. Hold on. Look at this watch, bro. Andy just out of nowhere surprised me. It's on his vlog and everything. And he bought me this beautiful guest watch, like rose gold all around, beautiful. Like, this is, even expected him to buy me that, but he just bought me that out of nowhere. So thank you so much, Andy. I appreciate it. Like, buying me stuff like this, doing so much things he do for me, like, it's amazing. Like, he's really like boyfriend of the year. So there's Christmas, you know what I'm saying? We got to do a lot, you know what I'm saying? That's all I gotta say. But we're about to go ice skating, so let's go. Say what's up to the vlog.
Hi vlog, how is everybody?
I was telling them about the watch that you bought me. Wait,
so
but they can't see it. But tell them what we're about to do.
We're about to go ice skating. I'm so scared. I haven't been ice skating in like 5 years. 6 years.
All the beautiful stuff they have.
Huh?
I said, look at all the beautiful stuff they have.
But you should have showed them the colorful thing that we just saw.
I tried to. I was like this. He hasn't skated in 4 or 5 years.
Hopefully, I don't touch my ass.
I'm just natural talent. You guys are gonna see. So I'm gonna try my best to record it, but I'm natural talent.
You better help me. You
better not pull me down like. I can see that happening.
Probably, yeah. You're gonna have to help me out. Hopefully, somebody don't like run over my finger.
I don't think it's that sharp.
No, I think it is.
Just to run it over and just the finger just roll away.
You would bleed nonstop.
Just be like,
you know, fingers.
There's all different kinds of shops, all different types of everything. And then the ice skating rink is over there. We're goals. We're the goals of YouTube. Oh, you can't see this.
A little lighter.
There we go.
Fuck out of here, you can't even see me.
Can't even see me. Where are we stand? Oh. There we go. I'm chocolate. Can't even see me.
And black. I'm like vanilla.
Look at that lineup.
With that shadow. You can't even see my eyes.
I have no eyes.
I do.
Open them.
I would say
attention.
Okay. So attention.
Yeah, holy.
Attention, guests. Please go through the traffic. If you are entering the ice from the left, make the left. Towards the front side.
This is the time.
Thank you so much. They say you can't have phones out, so I'm trying to record as much as I can. So we took a break. I had to tighten my skates.
It was a little hard, but I just feel like once you look at everybody and you kind of see how they move their leg up, you kind of get the hang of it.
As long as my skates can be tight, then I'll be good. But if it get loose,
I'll
take it out and bust my ass. But it's a lot of people here. It's really active. And we got like, we got like 15 minutes left. So, and then we go into the bar. Whoa, it's kids watching. 37 years old.
Sorry.